Nikki Bella and Adam Chikvansev's sweet newborn son is the cutest. See his baby photo album. And baby makes three. Toto Bella star Nikki Bella and her fiancé, Adam Chikvansev, welcomed the first child together on July 31st. And we're already head over heels for the little boy, Matteo Adamovic Chikvansev. The Brown Mama revealed the son's birth on Instagram on August 2nd. Our baby boy is here and we couldn't be happier and more in love. Nikki captioned a photo of their newborn's hand gripping hers and her fiance's. Everyone is safe and healthy. Her twin sister, Bria Bella, also gave birth to a little boy, Buddy Desert, baby No. 2, with husband Daniel Bryan, real name Bryan Daniel's son. Just one day after Nikki on August 1st, Bri and Daniel are already parents to 3-year-old daughter, Birdie. Nikki and Bri gave birth on almost the same day, and they couldn't be happier about it, an insider exclusively told Life and Style. There was no sibling rivalry between them when it came to sharing the special day. Considering the twins were already close, it makes sense that carrying the babies together and then giving birth so close has only strengthened their bond. The former WWE stalwarts are thrilled to be welcoming two boys into the family. Bri's hubby and Nikki's man couldn't be happier about having sons. Speaking of the Dancing with the Stars alum, he seems to have really taken to being first-time father. Nikki raved about Adam's parenting skills on August 3rd. Adam is the best dad. Our baby boy is so lucky, she wrote on Twitter. I don't think I could love him even more, but goodness, I fell more in love with him in his past few days. I feel so blessed. The Brown parents revealed their relationship in March 2019 after months of speculation. The Russian dancer proposed to the retired wrestler during vacation in Paris, November 2019. But the brunette beauty waited until early January 2020 to reveal the exciting news to fans. Later that month, she and Bri announced their simultaneous pregnancies. Though the twins were due 2 weeks apart, they clearly couldn't wait more than a day to welcome their sons.